What's going on, guys? Tomahawk Chop Cards back again, and this is a one package mail day, as you can tell from the title. Give you a little update of what I'm doing in my collection right now. So I'm kind of getting rid of all my cards that are like numbered to 99 and up. If they're just like common autographs, nothing special about them, I'm going to start selling those off and replacing them with more upgraded, nicer cards. So this is what I kind of did here. I already have this specific card that I've gotten in. I'll go ahead and just show you the card I already have. It is this Ryan Klesko auto out of 200. Really nice card. I picked this up for $5 at the National, I don't know if it was last year or the year before. But I was happy to pick it up then, but I was just kind of thinking I would love to have a Klesko upgraded autograph. This is my only Klesko I have, so I would like to have gotten a better one, and I ended up getting to do that off eBay. So I'll go ahead and get into the mail day, guys. Go ahead and slice her on open. Give me a thumbs up if you like the shirt, big Seinfeld fan. It's probably my favorite show of all time. Let's see what we got in here. Looks like our boy threw in some extras. Good eBay seller. Go ahead and do this. That's the card, so I'm not gonna look at it yet. I'm just gonna take the extras off first, guys. Let me get a put this over it so it kind of hides it a little bit, and we'll go through the extras first, and then we will get into the actual mail day. So got a Klesko from, I'll just go through them real quick, you guys don't care about these. Another Klesko. This guy was a Klesko collector who I picked this up from off eBay. I kind of chatted with him through the eBay chat. And that's actually a cool looking card. It's pretty thick. One of those changing ones. Cool. And, ooh, he threw in an autograph. Jermaine Dye. Nice. I don't think I have a Jermaine Dye autograph. So that was very nice of him. Another Klesko. I think these are all Kleskos. If any of you guys are interested in any of these Kleskos, let me know. And I'll send them out. This is a really nice one right here. Got some shine to it. But the reason why you guys are watching the video is for this guy. Check this out. Like I said, same exact card, but the red version. Fucking, I'm always struggling with these team bags. Check that out. Very nice card right there. And this is going to be out of 5, guys. So definitely an upgrade from what I had before. And sorry about the lighting in here. I know it's pretty terrible. I didn't want to film outside today. But I was very happy to pick this red version up. That's definitely an upgrade from this one out of 200. Next card I'm trying to upgrade is my Fred McGriff autograph. I have a few of his, but nothing like crazy, so I'm gonna try to get something really nice of his next. And I think that's about it for all my guys that like I really need to upgrade that I can think of right now. But if there's anything else, I'll let you guys know. And also, side note, I don't know if anyone's interested, but I thought I'd throw it on my YouTube channel too, but I'm also moving the Steve Carlton handprint autograph. I've got it at 400 OBO right now. I'm very willing to deal on it. I'm trying to get it moved before I go back to school next week. So if you're interested in this, let me know. I can send you better pictures or whatever you need. But I think that's about it, guys. I have like 3 more packages coming in. I know I just keep adding them every time, but I just bought a couple cards over the last couple days. So if you guys have anything that you think I'd be interested in, let me know. And just tune into the next videos. I appreciate it, guys. Thank you.